We come to ABIM every year. It's the one sort of must-attend meeting for us in order to network with old colleagues and friends, but also to meet new potential customers and clients.
I'm here at ABIM because it's almost 2,000 people this year. It's amazing how much it's grown. And I get to network with old friends and meet a lot of new companies and see new technologies.
ABIM is always the best experience of the year, and our company is just excited to go there. It's like a tradition because we have been here since very beginning, and I hope we are going to go to ABIM for the years to come.
We observed two trends this year. One is the changing regulatory environment worldwide, which is not progressing as fast as we would wish for, but it's still progressing. And on the other hand, there is a very positive note. There is lots of innovations out there. There are lots of startup companies out there bringing new potential solutions to agriculture and to the farmers.
There's multiple actions I can think of that would accelerate biocontrol, but number one would be education. Education of both, you know, the grower community, but also the users of these products and understanding how to use them most effectively in their systems.
It's important to support public research in biocontrol so that we've got some solutions, new solutions for the private companies and for agriculture. So we really need to support public research.
And awareness, I think, is one of the most important things, that you understand how to or what the pesticides are actually doing and how to produce sustainably. It's not only biologicals, it's as well sustainable farming practices like cover crops, etc., which is really important. So knowledge transfer, I would say.
What we are missing in current biocontrol environment is the communication. So ABIM is a platform to bring all industries, all stakeholder players to one platform.
I have seen a lot of traction in the biocontrol market in the past years, and I believe it's going to sustain and it's going to grow in the following years.
There is a lot of pressure on the conventional solutions. There is a lot of spotlights put on the secondary effect linked to the use of conventional products, and biocontrol products are the key tools for a sustainable agriculture going forward.
So we won for Toltec, and Toltec is the first ever biological seed treatment for the control of take-hold.
CRAT has developed a push and pull biocontrol solution consisting on the combination of a repellent and an attractant mass trapping device. And we dedicated this technology to the crop protection against fruit flies.
We put Hayati, Erythroceras Hayati larvae into the bottom of this capsule, and they hatch out into cotton crops to combat silverleaf whitefly. Last year alone, we treated 35,000 hectares.
2025 is going to be the 20th anniversary of ABIM, and I really wish to see new stakeholders, more farmers, more students come to ABIM to learn about biocontrol. We've learned these additions that a change can happen if we work all together.
We already have great plans. Obviously, the networking opportunities are a key factor. We will further continue to provide excellent content in the sessions, and we will also have a great anniversary festivity next year, so we are going to party. Please join us. This is going to be quite a bit of fun